divide 576 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 576 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 6. 5 smaller than 6. So we should take two numbers, 57. A number close to 57 in 6 table is 6 nines, 54. Now we should subtract, we get 3. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down, so 36. When do we get 36? In 6 table, 6, 6, 36. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.